It is no secret, I say, that government cannot provide the desired quality of life for our citizens alone. We can't do it alone. We depend on the business sector, the private sector, to create the wealth that is required to implement the many programs that are so necessary for creating a better quality of life of which we speak of. And so our local business sector, in turn, depends on investment that businesses such as those who are here today, this afternoon, that you can bring to the table. So the government depends on the private sector depends on other private sectors. Yes? That is you, captains of industry and business, who are gathered here this afternoon.